Well, she breaks my heart when she called Mr. So-and-so's name. But no, man, it's a great feeling guitar. It's small. They call it the little parlor guitar, is what they used to call them. And it's just great. You can put it on the plane and the overhead with you. It's not big. It doesn't take up a lot of room. And man, it just sounds great. So check them out and check me out too. StacyMitchhart.com. Thank you. The last 4 days, last Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, we started cutting the record. And I'm doing the whole thing to 2-inch analog tape. So it's all old school. It's in an old, the studio is in an old pharmacy. There's these tile floors, big thick walls.
And is it in Nashville?
Yeah, it's over in Old Hickory.
Oh, cool.
Building, it's an old pharmacy, and it's been like vacant since like the 60s. And it still looks boarded up on the outside, but this guy's got, he's got like the old plate reverb unit out of Chess Records up in Chicago. Mm. He's got stuff from all over the place. It's just all really cool stuff. And the whole idea of the record is to do a really stripped down, you know, most of my stuff has been like heavy production, big background vocals, big horn sections, the whole thing. I'm still using horns, but everything on this is no double tracking, no stacking, none of that stuff. It's just just real natural and right to it. We cut everything with the rhythm section in the same room. We'll put the horns on later, you know, and I'll recut, you know, I'll do vocals. But on one tune, I'm using a Les Paul on, Happy Les Paul. Another, most of them I'm using my Casino. I've still got one acoustic song to cut that I always do one gospel tune. So this is an old Hank Williams tune that he wrote back when he was doing the Luke the Drifter thing. And it's called House of Gold. It's a beautiful song. And so I told him, I said, man, let's wait till we get the double L and let's cut it with that. You know, let's get that sound.